Welcome all of you. In this video, we are going to see how to fold a chain. So this is how a closed chain will look like. This is the open chain. So we will be seeing in this video how to fold a chain. So folding of a chain, it is a step-by-step process actually. So we will see the step-by-step folding fashion with the help of a simple kind of animation. So this is a fully unfolded chain. So initially a person comes in, and I have represented here that the one length will be counted as a 10 links. So kindly bear with that. So this is the left side of that person, and this is the right side of that person. So first of all, he is going to pick up this central tally, and he will be taking this adjacent link and he will hold it together. So this is how he will be holding it. And further, after holding this, he will notice that the four protrusion tally, till we are getting this four protrusion tally, you need to proceed in the similar fashion. So first on the left side and next on the right side. So as of now, I have shown the 10 link. This is your 10 link. You have to hold together, then only you can notice that the 4 protrusion tally, both the 4 protrusion tally will come together. So once this has been finished on one side, and you need to continue with the other tallies also. So here you can see that one side of the tally has been done. One side of the 3 protrusion tally has been completed. So folding of the unique links has been completed. So in the side, I have narrated with the text, you can see that. So in the similar fashion, you need to fold the chain in the zigzag fashion on the right side also. So until you get this tally at this position, close to your hand. So this is how the third 10 links will be closed over there on both the sides. Once this is done, you need to proceed with the two protrusion tally. So you have to start from here. You need to fold each and every link in the zigzag fashion until the two tally is reached over here. So similarly, you need to do on the other side. So this is how you need to do. You can see there. And the next one has been started. On the other side, it has been started. And you can see. So the two tally has arrived at this position. So Similarly, you have to fold the next 10 links also on the left hand side and also the right hand side. So you will notice the change. So this is how it will look like once it has been closed. And similarly, you have to do on the right side also. So once this is completed, again there will be 10 links available over here till the handle. You need to fold the handles on the till the handles on the both the sides in the similar fashion. So once completed, you can see the completely folded chain. Once it is completely folded, you need to tie it up or wrap it up with a thread kind of thing. That's it. This is the completely folded chain. Thank you.